Buzz is scared of the spider's web. Wake up, Chinu. Wake up, Buzz. It's 8 o'clock in the morning and you two sleepy heads are still in bed.
Good morning, Chinu. My goodness, it's so hot today. I am already feeling thirsty. Let me go and drink some honey.
Good morning, Chinu. Buzz, you can only think of honey all the time. You have just woken up and you want to drink honey.
You know what, Chinu? There's nothing like some fresh honey. I need only honey all my life. And I will be happy. There is no need for anything else.
Only honey? There is no need for anything else? But Buzz, honey comes from flowers. And without flowers, there will be no honey. So you also need flowers.
Okay. Then, in that case, I need only honey and flowers. It's fine if we have only these two things.
Only these two things? Okay, now tell me, Buzz, where do flowers come from?
Flowers? I don't know, Chinu. I know only of flowers. I find them and drink nectar from them. I don't know where they come from.
You don't know anything, Buzz. Flowers come from plants. They bloom from buds. Buds grow on plants.
And plants need air, water, and sunlight to live. In fact, we all need air, water, and sunlight to live. So plants are very important because they give us air to breathe. They also give you sweet nectar to drink.
And do you know how a plant grows? A plant grows from a seed.
Oh, so my little drops of honey need so many things. First, a seed. That seed then needs good soil, air, water, and sunlight to grow into a plant. Then, when the plant grows, flowers bloom on that plant and I get my nectar from those flowers.
Yes, Buzz, your little drops of honey need so many things.
Now go drink your honey quickly and come. Chinu, you get ready quickly. We have to go to the field now. It is Sunday, so let's go and help Papa in the field. Hurry up, both of you. Look at Ramu, uncle. He seems really sad. Let's go and find out why. Ramu, uncle, why are you so sad?
What should I say, Chinu? The stupid rats have eaten away most of my crops. Look, I have less grain sacks this year. Thank goodness the snakes ate some of the rats, or else they would have eaten everything. I would not have had even one sack of grain left.
So the snakes protected your crop, Ramu, uncle?
Yes, my children. The snakes helped protect my crop from the rats.
Did you hear that, Buzz? Even snakes are very important. If they weren't there, then all of Ramu uncle's crop would have been eaten up by the rats. So even snakes are useful for the farmers.
Look! Look at our chicks! Our cat is chasing them!
Oh my God! Poor chicks! Let's go and help them! But where is Raja?
Raja? What can Raja do?
Oh, Buzz, don't you know? Cats are scared of dogs. So when Raja comes, that cat would get scared and run away. He can protect the chicks from this naughty cat.
Good morning, children. It's Sunday and you have woken up so early. That's good. Can you help me? I have to go to the market to buy some vegetables. So, can you please feed our cow Lakshmi today?
Sure, Grandma. Chinu, Buzz, come. Let's go and feed Lakshmi first.
Hi, Meenu, Chinu and Buzz. Have you got some food for me? I am very hungry.
Yes, Lakshmi. We have got some grass for you to eat.
Meenu, why is Lakshmi eating grass? Does she not like honey? Why is she not drinking honey?
Buzz, grass is important for Lakshmi. Just as you like honey, Lakshmi likes grass.
Yes, yes, I love grass.
So just like flowers, even Lakshmi's grass might need many things to grow.
Yes, you are right, Buzz. Even Lakshmi's grass needs so many important things to grow, like soil, air, water, and sunlight.
Really, Chinu? I didn't know that my grass would need so many things to grow.
Hello, Meenu and Chinu. Hello, Buzz. Hello, Lakshmi. Looking at Lakshmi, even I am beginning to feel hungry. Meenu, can you please get me some carrots?
Hello, Rabbit. Sure, I'll just get you some carrots.
You know, I just love carrots.
So just like honey is important to me and grass is important to Lakshmi, carrots are important to Rabbit.
Yes, and even Rabbit's carrots need many things to grow.
The carrot plant needs air to breathe, soil to live, water to drink, and sunlight to grow.
Oh, so my carrots need so many important things to grow. I didn't even know.
Rabbit, everything needs other important things to live. In fact, we all need each other and other living and non-living things to survive.
Yes. Meenu is right. We are all dependent on each other. We are all linked together.
Linked together? What does that mean?
Buzz, it means that everything is connected to another thing. Like, if we want to eat a roti, we need wheat flour for the dough. Wheat for the flour comes from the wheat plant. Wheat plant is dependent on air, rain, and sunlight to grow. Air and rain are dependent on trees. If we don't cut down trees, there will be good rainfall. So things are dependent on each other.
Meenu is right. In the same way, if we want to wear this cotton shirt, we need cotton thread first. The cotton for the thread comes from the cotton plant. Cotton thread is made out of that cotton. Then that cotton thread is woven in a loom to make cotton cloth. Then the tailor stitches the cotton cloth into a shirt.
Oh, so Chinu, this means that everything is useful and we need to save everything so that we can live a happy life.
That's right, Buzz. We should try and save anything we can.
Oh no! How is it raining on such a hot day?
Come quickly, everybody. Let's get into the house before we get wet.
Bye, Lakshmi and Rabbit. We had lots of fun with you. We have to go inside now, since it is raining.
Oh my God! Good, we have a house. Otherwise, we would have got wet.
That's right, Buzz. Look, even our house is useful because it protects us from the rain. It is also very important. Do you know if our house wasn't there, then we all would have got wet. We would have also caught a cold.
I don't like getting wet in the rain because then I would not be able to fly well.
Now, do you know how important our house is? Just like our house, everything is important.
Oh, now I know how important things are and how we are linked to each other.
Okay, let's play a fun game. Let's draw and find out how everything is linked to each other.
Oh, let me do that. First, I will get a paper, pencil, and a photo of mine.
Photo of yours? For what?
Just wait and watch, Buzz. Let me first draw a few things.
Thank you.
bird. Rat. Cow. B,
I will see what all you have drawn. A house, cow, sun, nuts, bird, moon, parrot, air, squirrel, snake, soil, rain, flowers, plants, monkey, grass, bee, rat. Chinu, what is this circle in the middle? What are you going to draw here?
Nothing. I am just going to stick my photo there. Now look carefully. I am going to draw lines to join my picture to all those things I need to live. I need a house, sun, moon, air, rain, cow, soil, and plants.
Chinu, wait. I will join the bee to what it needs.
Flower. I will join the flower to the plant. And the plant to sun, soil, and air. Oh my God! Look at the lines. I will draw a line from the cow to the grass, from the snake to the rat. I will join the squirrel and the monkey to the nuts.
Minu, I am scared of these lines. They look like the web of a spider. Oh my God, the spider's web is dangerous.
Yes, Buzz, it looks like the web of a spider. But you don't have to be scared of this. This is the web of life. Everything is dependent on each other. Friends, did you understand that everything is important and how we are all linked to each other? You can also draw different things on a paper like the way we did and join them with lines.
It's lots of fun.
Shall we see what these need? Bird? Greens. Squirrel. Nuts. Cow. Grass. Snake. Rat. Nectar. Flower. Will you help the bird fill in the blanks? A house can be made of brick. Brick is made from water and clay. Water comes from rain, rivers, lakes, or wells. Clay comes from soil. Squirrels need to live. Squirrels need nuts to live. Nuts come from plants need to live. Plants need air, water, and sunlight to live. Cats!
let's drink. Milk comes from cows. Cows need to eat. Grass to eat. Grass needs to grow. Grass needs air, water, and sunlight to grow. You need to write. You need pencil to write. Pencil is made of wood. Wood comes from trees. Roti is made from wheat flour. Wheat flour is made out of wheat. Wheat comes from plant. Wheat comes from wheat plant. Wheat plants need to grow. Plants need air, water, sunlight, and soil to grow.